Here's a rule in French you probably don't know, but it's very useful in everyday conversations or writing. When you want to say something great, something good, something green, something plus an adjective, in French you have to say quelque chose, which you probably know already, plus de, then the adjective in the masculine form. So it's different to other nouns. Like if you say une chose, you just add the adjective, une chose verte, une chose rouge, right? But with quelque chose, you have to say quelque chose de vert, quelque chose de rouge, quelque chose de super.